God says, "It's okay, what happened has happened. Let's look forward. I love you and we will recover. I am your God and I have your back." God is saying to you today, "I am not angry at you. I know that you may have had mistakes and wrong choices in your life, but please know that I love you unconditionally. I am here for you, always to guide you, support you. Let go of your guilt and shame and know that I